Alright. We're now going to level 4, area 52. This is my favorite level in the entire game.
Area 52, driver, pronto!
Sure thing, foolish earth creatures. I mean, man.
What is this? Some kind of abduction or something? I don't know. You think?
I thought we'd get to know each other before my Martian invasion force arrives to blow your quaint little planet to bits. What do you say, fellows?
Well, we're missing one for bridge, but how about a couple of hands that run for your life? I'll go first.
Sorry, don't know that one. But how about a round of let's see what the inside of a duck looks like? Now, where did I put that Dytronium 47Z beak interrupter?
Oh! He's gonna fillet me! He's gonna fillet me! Don't let him interrupt my beak! Look! We're free!
1 minute I'm enjoying a midnight swim, the next I'm getting my tail feathers probed by some boy scout with a spittoon on his head. And now look at me!
Oh, that Foghorn. Always making a monkey out of yourself.
Now, what's it gonna take for me to convince you to go find my body for me, boy?
Look at poor Foghorn. He's got his body all switched up by a monkey. So, we have to find his new body.
Hey, a nickel!
You actually got new things that we can destroy instead of the usual tortoises and crates and all.
Well, they tried sandwiches, but that ain't so good for the digestive system. Too heavy when you're running around.
Now we got those mad scientists.
Broke my inhaler!
Ooh, a frog. Ooh. You might come across these things there where you get a nickel, dollars, or a bar.
Money. Every little bit helps.
Ah! Get away!
Okay, who's the wise guy?
You're the wise guy here.
What's that about?
You're annoying me. Now go away. He's all wall jumps, and if only I can...
What's that cat up to now?
Oh, there's...
Come here, one.
These two again.
Daddy, the mean old putty's gonna get me.
Hey, another 5 cents.
I wasn't meant to wall jump, I was meant to double jump. Ooh, a frog.
Hey, this place is dangerous.
This thing actually quite works like those, you know, that cloud from the Paris. You just need to be careful not to fall off.
Jump! Come on, pretty cat, just a whistle buddy.
The MCA will hear about them.
That'll line is.
Nickel.
White gets white and gold.
Wait, can I still use that? Ugh, because of that camera icon over there, I can't use the camera from here. I think that's all the frogs from here.
It's a bonanza! Not bad.
You're helpless without me. Duck-fied, rabbit. This is a job that requires a duck.
special skill.
Hurry up and get in your popcorn.
5 cents, woo-hoo.
5 cents, boo-hoo. There's Foghorn's body. Hey, Bugs, come out here.
Me? You talking to me? You know, this ain't no solo here. Sure, I'll give it a go.
Let's go downstairs and search for anything useful. Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Every little bit counts. If I don't get a carrot soon,
oh,
I'm gonna stop
wiggling
me own ears. Daddy, you gotta eat. You gotta get
ow!
Try that again.
Whee!
There's another frog. Ah!
I'm rich! One can never have too many clothes, but I'm still rental.
Space costume. It could disintegrate anything in Bugs' path.
Don't touch my glasses!
Hey, another 5 cents. Hey, shiny.
See ya.
This is all my fault.
We'll keep a lookout for him, Granny.
This part's tough. You just try not to get hit by these things. Well, bird seeds. Give me that. Oh, God.
Every little bit helps. Suspicious, ain't he?
And fluffer and fucking bash. Someone done pinned my ears back.
Pull off Munkey Cat when it wants to get away.
Hey, my favorite decorating style. Only post-retro future.
Whoa, I hear a frog. Somewhere.
Hey, it's raining bonus monkeys! Hey, there's Foghorn.
I can use a carrot anyway.
Hey, ever heard of Sharon?
Now where's that little area with that?
Whee! Hey, this place is dangerous!
Aha!
Hey, another 5 cents!
There we go.
Well, as I live and breathe, it's Foghorn Leghorn. I wonder if this one is somebody I know.
Well, let's get another monkey from Foghorn. If I have enough money, of course. Let me talk to Foghorn.
I done caught this thing and was gonna keep it for a pet.
Oh, shoot. I can't.
He's got a mouth like an outboard motor. Can you take him off of my hands? Why don't you buy this here fella off me? He's making me itch.
I think you're a very bad man.
Oh, that's right. These dings reappear.
If it ain't old Foggy, I wonder what he's doing here. Coffee and carrot break.
If I got the glory, rabbit.
Hooray, I'm rich. Acknowledging your limitations.
Finally, I get to take it easy for a while.
You want little old me to go? Not bad.
Well, there are some money back there. Whatever.
A rabbit could get hiding here.
Sorry if this is a waste of time, but money gets expensive a lot. Wait, come back here, floating platform.
These metal floors are cold on the Tootsie. Chicken man, what's shaking?
This thing's been following me like a lost puppy. If you say the magic word, I'll let you pay me for it. I got a funny thing for sale if you got some money for me.
Now I'll do it.
Well, if you're sure it don't got no diseases and nothing, we'll take it.
No, I said don't just stand there gawking, boy. You done got my best monkey, so go on, get it.
I'll switch back to Daffy.
Here comes the B team. Well, it's about time, Buster.
Here comes the B team. Well, it's about time, Buster. But of all those phrases about switching, those are my favorite. Those instant Martians are going through there. I'll go up there later. Maybe I'll do that in the next part. I'm almost near a 14-minute mark anyway. Go away!
Daisy, Daisy. It will be a silent
marriage.
Nichols! Cheapskates. Oh!
Here comes Mr. Whiskers.
I'm not feeling quite myself.
Putty Cat, you're the most fun to play with.
Oh, Tweety, Sylvester, you're all right. By the way, was this your monkey? He saw me crying and jumped right into my arms.
You're a sweetheart, Granny.
I'll take those. And another frog.
Gold.
I've got those!
We'll be doing Duck Danger in the next part.